360 Video takes things a step further, filling the entire world with content. With 360 Video, the content literally surrounds the viewer, giving them the freedom to look wherever they like. Here's an example of a 360 video captured underneath the rainbow at Apple Park. The viewer can look around at any angle and feel like they are right there beneath the rainbow. Everything looks just as it would if they were there in person. To achieve this, the 360 video is wrapped onto a sphere completely surrounding the viewer, centered on their eyes and filling their field of view whichever way they look. A rectangular video frame, twice as wide as it is high, is used to achieve this, covering 360 degrees of the scene across its width and 180 degrees across its height. This video is mapped onto a sphere around the viewer with an equirectangular projection. This is like how a map of the world is drawn, where the north and south poles are stretched horizontally to show a flat representation of a sphere.